Okay, sweeties. Blanket game. Who was that under the blanket? Oh, it's Posty. Always in the middle of the fun. And there's Kanye. Well, perhaps I should not have made the blanket game. Alright, guys, look! Toys! Come back! Look at all these fun toys! What's that, Posty? Yeah. Oh, are you getting it? I'm like, he knows how to play tug of war already! Yay! Uh-oh, someone got it from you, Posty. Because I'll show you, I'll grab your ear. Kanye, can you get it? Rawr. Oh! Such good boys. See here, we get a new towel for underneath the water. Oh, look at what else was wrapped up here in the clean stuff. Hears all the activity and is dying to get down for her breakfast. So I may sneak in there just to get Molly. And so you'll notice Sadie is first interested in making sure the mess is cleaned up and that the puppies are okay. Molly, whenever she comes in here, the very first thing she does is make a beeline for the food bowls to see what they've left. So, but she's their great grandma. So even though she's super caring and careful with the puppies, their instincts are just a little bit different for good reason. I'll be right back, Sadie. Go finish their food. I don't think she saw the food before. Such a good mama. see for that squeaker toy. Telling them that that's enough for the milk. And hopefully, she'll hang out with them for a little while. Yeah, what do you think, Sadie?